So one time.
So I did an inspection one time and I showed up to the property, petted the dogs, met the homeowner. He came out and talked to me, and immediately I started picking off some things wrong with the house and telling him what he could do. How do you approach these issues? We were probably good 10 or 15 minutes into the inspection, and I figured out I was at the wrong house.